Hello, I'm George with Texas Instruments here at PCIM 2023 in Nuremberg, Germany, where we're showcasing a brand new 800 volt, 300 kilowatt traction inverter reference design in partnership with Wolfspeed, utilizing their XM3 silicon carbide power modules. This reference design also utilizes a brand new ISO 262 compliant reinforced isolated gate driver UCC 5880-1 that employs a real-time variable gate drive strength technology. Using this feature, we can vary the gate drive strength every 25 microseconds, either through a 4 megahertz bidirectional SPI bus or through three digital input pins on the package. By using the digital input pins, you can set the gate drive strength at power on without having to use the SPI bus. The UCC 5880-1, because of this feature, helps boost efficiency by 2% in this traction inverter reference design and comes with a host of protection and monitoring features such as two 10-bit ADC channels that can be used for monitoring temperature, voltage, and current. For example, you could monitor the power switch temperature, internal die temperature, voltages such as the high voltage positive domain voltage, DSAT voltage, as well as the DC link bus voltage, and of course the phase current. The UCC 5880-1 has many other protection features such as primary and secondary active short circuit protection, internal and external miller clamp, gain monitor, and a unique gate threshold voltage measurement feature that you can use to monitor the power switch health at every vehicle key on. The UCC 5880-1 works very well in conjunction with our companion chip, the UCC 14240-1, which integrates the transformer and provides power to our gate driver. The combination of these two chips enables a significant increase in power density. We've been able to reduce the PCB area by over 30%. We have eliminated over 30 discrete components, thereby not only increasing power density, but of course increasing reliability because there are fewer components on the board that might fail. The UCC 5880-1 was specifically designed for functional safety applications, and we have all the documentation and design support tools available, including evaluation boards, to assist you with system level safety up to ASIL-D. The UCC 5880 and the UCC 14240-1 are both sampling today. You can find them on the web, and they will both be released to full production by the end of the year. For more information, please go to ti.com/UCC5880-1 and ti.com/PCIM to watch more of the PCIM videos. Thank you for joining us.